Hey guys, it's Michaela, and today I'm going to walk you through how to leave a group text on your iPhone. It's pretty quick and simple, so let's go ahead and jump in. You don't have to be the initiator of the group text to leave the group text, so that's really nice. However, there is a couple of ways you can do it. You can just hide the alert so that they don't know you left it, but you can still be a part of it, or you can completely leave it. I'm going to walk you through both right now. First, I'm going to go into my messages, and then I'm just going to go ahead and find a group text that I want to leave. Let's just say this group text. If I want to leave the group text, I just click on the group text. At the very top where it says the number of people or the name of the group text, go ahead and click on that. It will bring up three different options. You want to hit info, the eye icon. Then from there, you're going to go ahead and scroll down until you see at the bottom. Here's the two options you have. You have hide alerts. If I toggle that on, it's going to hide all of my alerts. So it doesn't show that I left the group. It just hides the alert, so I don't get those notifications anymore. It will just keep going and I can just like leave it as is and come to it when I want to. However, if I want to completely leave the conversation, that's super easy as well. All I have to do is go ahead and hit leave this conversation and then confirm it by hitting leave this conversation, and you will completely leave that conversation. If you guys have any questions on that, let us know in the comments below. If not, don't forget to like and don't forget to subscribe.